Duchenne syndrome, they randomly gave people a placebo or an opiate at different dosages. And then they asked them both, how much does it feel like it hurts right now? And how much are you suffering from that pain? And it turns out that when you have the morphine, there is a slight reduction in your sense of how much it hurts, but where the real reduction comes in is how much you're suffering from the pain that you're experiencing, which really suggests that these are two separate components of pain.
And you know, one of the things that we've talked about in many other contexts is what the inclusion of consciousness in our functioning does, right? Because our bodies are certainly responding to things that are hurtful in some way, as many organisms respond. But we're probably the only organism that actually thinks about pain and interprets the pain. And we know that just in talking to other people, we need to recognize that people